what ribbon?
It's not in a row, it's in a round. And I'm done because I gotta get ready for Toonami.
When's it starting?
Go join Gunami. Thanks for playing. We'll see you later.
11:30. Wait, there's a Toonami channel in here?
No, Gunam. The stream the goons are doing, go check out the thread.
Oh, I don't. Where's the thread?
Like
what the thread's in TVIV. Where else would it be?
Tel Aviv?
It's in Tel Aviv. do they have their own stream? Do they have their own stream, or is it...
There's an Adult Swim Toonami thread in the forum.
Is it just a TVIV thread, or do they have a stream as well?
They have one of those, like, fake streams that plays, like, YouTube videos in sync. It's like a sync tube, or one of the sync tube phones.
Right.
It's not like a YouTube stream.
Oh, okay. We actually have a stream that we watch Toonami on.
Okay, well,
I posted it in Mumble.
But Toonami's not starting yet, so I mean, I think Toonami should be on now.
We'll just wait. I'm just waiting for Toonami.
Not for Toonami?
What are you watching Toonami for, Jack?
We gotta drink bleach and eat shit pudding. It's a very important aspect of our diet.
Hey, bleach is almost over. You get to see the horrible non-ending.
Yeah. Why can't we just do real anime instead?
No.
We could do real anime.
It's long, it's overdrawn, it's boring, it's confusing.
Oh yeah, that's right, Space Dandy's done.
So basically it's real anime.
Space Dandy's done, we could do anime rounds.
Well, there's Dragon Ball Z Kai.
That's not up yet.
That's after Bleach, right?
That's next week.
So what are they replacing with Space Dandy? Or Space Dandy?
Probably Space Dandy reruns.
They're just rerunning Space Dandy.
Works for me.
They're rerunning Space Dandy later, right? After Hellsing.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, is Hellsing taking the time slot, or what's taking the time slot?
No, after Hellsing is in Space Dandy's airing after.
What's taking the 12:30 time slot?
Wait, 11:30 has always been Attack on Titan. It's been that way for months.
Yeah, but what's taking the 12:30 time slot if it's going after Hellsing?
They shuffle things around, so there's Bleach at the same time, but then they're pairing up with Naruto, so you have an hour of Ultimate Bad Shonen.
You have an hour of flashbacks.
Oh man, back to back? It's back to back Bleach finish it pudding?
Back to back flashbacks.
Basically,
flashback.
Yeah, you could just come play if you didn't want to watch how Bleach does it end.
I actually am kind of curious.
Rukia just came back last episode, so you know it's going to be entertainingly bad. It's like last episode was like, sorry for wasting your time with all this bullshit.
So, Hagger, would you rather drink bleach or eat shit pudding?
You got one coming on you, Hagger.
Yes, but do you really want to eat shit pudding? Do you want to be alive after eating shit? Do you want to be alive after eating shit pudding?
There was this one guy. Jeremy, do you remember John Luzzi?
Also, it's very important.
That kid was weird.
It's very important, Hagger, to note that shit pudding has, like, the skin that some puddings have. It has that skin.
After it's been sitting there for a while?
Okay, yeah.
Jack, the schedule as of tonight is Attack on Titan, Bleach, Shit Pudding, One Piece, Gurren Lagann, Hellsing, Space Dandy, Cowboy Bebop, Full Metal Alchemist, Ghost in the Shell, Pico, Samurai Jack.
Wait, when was One Piece?
One Piece is right after Shit Pudding.
Yeah, One Piece is in a better slot for you, Jeremy.
1 a.m.
Awesome. Then I can go to bed early.
And then, presumably afterward, DBZ will take the place of Bleach at 12.
So, I'm gonna continue to play Battlefield, but then after this we should play anime. Moving us in this place in the end of the day.
Yeah, Jack, I came prepared this time after last night.
Oh, you went to a liquor store!
Yeah, I bought a fucking bottle of bourbon.
What you're telling me is I'm a bad influence.
No, I was gonna do it anyway. But if you wanna think that, okay, you're bad influence.
I'm a bad person.
I've got nothing again.
No, I'm pretty sure he's saying that he saw one of the most horrifying things of his life last night.
Oh, that was pretty horrifying, yeah. I gotta say.
Yeah, I can't drink to forget if I don't have any drink.
Yeah, he was out of booze when he saw that.
I can't drink to forget if I forget to drink.
Honestly, until you reminded me, I completely forgot that existed.
Never forget.
I will never forget ever again.
Yeah, so I bought a bottle. I bought a bottle of Maker's Mark, and I'm just gonna drink that, the whole thing. Just drink it all. I'm lying, but
don't worry, Hagrid. I got this.
Isn't this the first time you've tried Maker's Mark?
Yeah, I haven't had it.
Right, it's good stuff.
Sometimes you might die soon. It's weird.
Not sure if I should drink it straight or just
mix on the rocks.
Well, obviously, I'm not gonna drink it fucking warm.
Well, you could do what the cool kids do and just stick it in the freezer.
Yeah, well,
you could just stick a rock in the freezer and do it the right way.
Yeah.
What?
I stuck my flask in the freezer when I went to watch Into the Storm with my sister.
Do you mix it with anything, Jen?
Occasionally. Depends on what I'm in the mood for.
I used to either drink Jameson on the rocks or with ginger ale.
Like if people are
if you like it with ginger ale, then you'll like Maker's and ginger ale. Although admittedly, I've not had Jameson whiskey mixed as well with ginger ale.
Oh crap! Someone just jumped out of the chopper and killed me.
I'm on the wrong team, and nobody wants to give me Patrone.
You're stuck on nothing. I fucking hate this game.
My game never fucking loaded. It's just sitting here. So I'm going to have to close it and rejoin again. And there's a queue. I've played all of like 4 minutes, and I got 20 points. Fucking dice.
Dice-a-boro, bitty-bam.
I'm pretty sure I'm on the losing team, the wrong team.
How do we get to the roof of B again?
You take a chopper.
There's no ladder.
I can't remember, I don't think there is. But I might be wrong.
That would explain why no one ever climbed up to kill me. They had to chopper up.
No, that's not true. In the other building, there's a staircase to the roof.
Yeah, but I mean, on the B. Yeah.
Oh, Bravo, they said Delta.
Every time I go to join a server from a queue, it just kicks me out and says I have to reconnect.
Whoa, does it say cannot communicate with the F4 closed down by a task manager?
Yeah.
Ignore that.
I just click reconnect.
Just wait. No, just wait.
Really?
Yeah. That's a faulty error that shows up when it shouldn't.
Thanks, Dice.
How long does it take to refill your plane brain?
The UCAF? A minute.
No, I mean your like your grenade.
If I'm standing here, I'm standing here.
A long ass time.
God damn it!
It'd be so broken if it was faster.
Incendiaries are hilarious. I used to like to do it back when slams were still good. You could do a thing where you'd run incendiaries and slams. You'd throw slams on a tank and then throw an incendiary at the tank. If they'll freak out, one of two things will happen. They will freak out because they're suddenly on fire, move, and get killed by the slams. Or they will not freak out, the slams will hit the fire will hit the slams, and you'll get an incendiary grenade kill. Either way, it's funny.
Awesome. Are you on a team? Does it not work anymore?
Are you in a team full of pubs,
it takes 4 slams, so it kind of sucks. Yeah, I'm in a team full of pubs. Slams just aren't as good, so I stopped using them.
Man, the new FOV settings for the vehicle was just wild. I set it to 90 and it feels like something else.
The funniest thing is in 1942, if you do a tweak to make for 16:9 resolutions and you get in a tank, the overlay was only designed for 4:3 resolutions, so you just have the sides completely unhindered.
Was that in game?
Jesus Christ. I shot him five times in the other. How does that work?
Do I know half of these XF people have fucking, like, shitty Nazi emblems?
Do you really have to ask that question?
Also, they're on your team, so.
Yeah, true.
If I found a way to execute people like I did in Quake Wars, I would.
So, why are we going to Guna for any reason?
Because playing Comrade Kamisaro is one of my favorite things.
Does he want to get killed by me?
Why don't you guys have fun there? I'll go to B.
Ah!
Yeah, driving vehicles is so wild.
Mobilized!
Jack, are you watching this, the King's Lounge right now?
Nope.
Okay, is there any way I should try to deal with this anime cryostasis guy in the attack chopper? I'm not good at CQCing.
Where is he?
CQC isn't here, so.
CQC is on the other team.
Wait, what? He's still here?
CQC is on the other. I killed you!
God damn it, CQC.
Or no, I haven't killed
Why
you.
Are you not
I killed.
Choppers.
Spell collars, man.
If this were hardcore, I have a hobby that is shooting down your own helicopters in hardcore and then typing, sorry, finger slipped.
Okay.
Oh, hey, Neb. You should know better.
My puppy gunner was useless.
To be fair, I had just spawned and I was not somewhere obvious.
No, he was shooting at random crap. Like, he was literally shooting at the mountainside, dude.
Gotcha. Those mountains are dangerous, bro.
Dangerous mountains.
Can you hear the holy mountains?
Was that expecting a German experience?
That was a System of a Down reference, right? I like System of a Down because it's music that got popular even though it shouldn't have and will never have been popular again. This is like, what the fuck is this? I like it, but how'd this get popular? They had a bunch of hits,
I can
too.
Literally point in the nose of the helicopter at an enemy, spam the Q button so my guy's yelling about him constantly.
Go right there.
I'm fucking tired of this game, goddammit.
I am the king.
So close to detonating that thing.
I don't get it, everyone turns the corner and I die instantly, it takes 30 rounds for me to kill anybody.
Also, just look at the water with your gun. I don't think that's how, like, reflections and refractions work.
What are you talking about? Dice knows all, they can't go wrong.
I wonder what smoke looks like here. I am tripping balls.
Well, we lost D. And we're losing
D. Oh, good job.
That's okay, Bob.
I like how we just have this murder team.
So how are you guys on Goon Island doing?
Wait, you guys on Goon Island? Okay.
Santa Thin is on Goon Island?
Goon Island or is it Mordorain?
I hate my life.
Mortar is the only thing I can do.
I'm getting so pissed, I don't understand.
I don't know if I'm bad at rifles, but they turn the corner and I melt, and it takes like 400 rounds.
Rifles have. This is my favorite.
Ow!
Pretty good
shooting.
Did you see this jump? Ow! Oh god!
Don't worry, Hornet. I'll get you.
His name is Whitey Got Game. Uh oh, he's coming for you, Joe.
He's coming for me. I blew him up with a
sniper. Got better tools for the job.
He's probably gonna UCAV us.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, there's a UCAP.
I hear it.
He missed. That's the goon answer to everything that's annoying. It's like, fuck! God, I want to kill that thing!
Oh, why wouldn't you UCAP anything that's out in the middle of nowhere?
I ran out of straw ammo.
I'm sorry, I'm a bourbon man, not a Patron man, so I cannot provide you with Patron. Nay.
What are you, a horse too?
Yes,
no,
I'm a horse.
We got frog-footed by BFG Pro Girl Gamer 420.
This seems mean, Joe.
With all this fucking mines.
Let's go mine someplace, huh?
Yeah, you know what would be a great place for you to mine? How about A?
Sure.
So these fucking XF guys who are sitting there camping in the fucking goddamn buildings rocketing every vehicle that comes out could just fuck off and die.
Oh, God.
We got Menno Rants cryostasis again.
Oh, my mortar is just out of reach.
I'm trying to mine a base. Goon Island's alive with the sound of you calves.
How did they kill them? That's crazy.
There's a ladder at D, right? For the D roofs.
Well, I am a bad driver.
Sorry, Haggard.
It's okay.
Damn, I got hit under 50 health.
No, you're here.
Stay alive, Joe.
Oh, there goes
I mean,
A.
Stop pissing off the helicopter, please, God.
Yeah, the water does look weird, doesn't it? I mean, but it's still some of the best in-game water we have, so...
I love water.
GTA 4 has pretty nice water.
Need a gunner.
Which is weird, because GTA 4 is kind of hideous.
Arcade has pretty nice water, too.
Oh, wow. I got SU-50'd.
Auto-balance player, Jeremy.
Hi, Jeremy.
I like matching.
Jeremy,
like matching.
Well, I started with all hacks.
New.
What?
New squad. Also, just made one, because I left my squad. It's like, oh, you want to put a Jeremy, then?
It auto-balanced me three times back and forth. The auto-balancer was fighting with the thing to auto-balance me with you.
You got on the roof?
Jack, unlock the squad. I'm watching you. I'm watching you look at your SOP in the third angle. Unlock the fucking squad.
Hold on.
What's
going
on?
There's people trying to go up the ladder.
Oh god, my face, Jack.
What?
No, look at this. This is...
Busy.
Please, you're not busy.
What's up?
Oh, never mind. It was on the stairs when I was trying to go up and you were above me.
The stairs? Those are not stairs, dear.
Yeah, the stairs.
We're camping the stairs. What is it with you and stairs, escalators, and elevators? You can never get them straight. I don't get it.
Oh, sweet. It spawned me directly in front of a fucking enemy.
You go up, or you go down.
We're having issues, Jets. Jeremy, you're making it harder.
Mining up A worked. I got a tank. Who knew?
Don't turn around, Jack, turn around.
Okay, I'm bad, but Speaky was worse.
You call me reload, you goddamn shorty.
Yeah, but
number one way goons died.
You should have got us.
Everest died.
Well, that's interesting. Apparently, Darky Elfo can shoot right through active protection, and that's the first time I've had that happen since the patch.
What'd he shoot you with? Sure, it wasn't like a TV.
Sabo?
Oh. Uh-oh. Kaleidi.
This was listing him as Sabo and Heavy and HMG. But he just shot every shot right through active.
Hmm. Hey, how you doing today? Wait, I'm at E. I thought this was.
Hi there. How you doing?
I'm not even playing Battlefield anymore, I'm playing this.
Over there?
Everything I have shoots explosions except for the revolver.
And if you lay slams first, it'll shoot explosions. I mean, explosions.
I can make it shoot explosions.
It's only a matter of time before they add a judge.
That would be awesome.
There's only one game I know of that has the G2 contender, and I want that in more games.
Boy, especially if that was a mine, and it turns out it was.
Especially because it was hilarious. It was amazing in that one movie starring Uncle Wilford Brimley.
Hey Jack, remember those mines?
Starring all those Schwarzenegger.
Remember all those mines? You planted? Yep.
No, Uncle Wilford Brimley is an amazing movie. I can't even remember what the movie's called, but it stars Jean-Claude Van Damme. They claim he's Cajun, which. That's at least something to do with the Belgian.
Unspottable minds.
Right? Oh god. We've angered a man.
I got killed by a guy in a buggy.
But did we lose like every point? Okay, spawn on my chopper and I will drop you off
the
ship. I think
he went hovering and nobody on our team took shots.
Whoa, crap.
Yeah, I love that. Haggard, what are you doing? Oh god, we're going down.
I thought I flared. Do I not have flares? Okay, jump out over Goon Island. I'm gonna make routes around Goon Island and A and B, hopefully don't die. Oh god, I'm gonna die.
Oh, the chat got you before. Joe and I both had rockets heading towards you.
You wanted to kill me first, huh?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
We have problems. I'm out of ammo, Jeremy. Oh, never mind.
There's tons of ammo right there.
Well, so much for taking Goon Island.
Yep.
Alright, that mine's prepped. It'll die in a shot.
Aim higher. You gotta aim higher. There you go.
Really, I'm busy with the guy behind the sign.
You mean that guy?
Oh man, we have all kinds of dudes, I swear.
Thank you.
Ran out of ammo.
Good job, guys. We're taking back the...
Jack, look out.
There's still guys at D. They're in the other building, the lab building.
Damn. I didn't have enough time to prepare my traps. Speak, you got me.
Who is flying that fucking attack chopper? They're worse at flying than I am. Jesus.
Who put that tree there?
I'll be back in a little bit, guy.
Sure.
Alright. Why is there a tank over there? That is not the location for tanks.
There's a guy on top of the skyscraper building.
Oh, what's up? Oh no, Connor can go over.
Looks like I can't throw a grenade.
Did you say your cat threw a grenade? Like it?
I can't throw a grenade that high. I don't think I killed him though.
No!
Where is he?
Okay,
he's
I got him.
Mine.
He's
mine.
The average guy is dead. But there's still guys. Oh, it's Jeremy! Hi, Jeremy. Forgot you got balanced.
Yeah, I got balanced like four times.
Hey, friend.
None of these guns are like I like. Damn it, damn it.
Okay. The darky elf guy is now stealing vehicles wall spawning in our spawn. That makes sense.
Now he's spawning in our spawn.
He spawned directly into a vehicle in front of me.
Who's kick?
Sean Face.
What did you get kicked for?
Message is being a dumbass.
So what'd you do? Kill too many admins?
I have no idea. I haven't even said anything in chat.
Were you even in here for any amount of time?
Yeah, like 15 minutes.
We should join back.
Let's see. I guess there's no queue right now.
I've never had a game make me so upset before.
I don't remember much about the anime we watched yesterday other than when the lady sang into her own penis. I remember that part pretty well.
Well, at least some other goons got Goon Island, but man, we cannot take D for the life of us.
You don't remember the face?
Oh yeah, the face tip. Yeah, I remember face tip.
Yeah, that happened.
That too was horrifying. Also, there's a sniper out at the end, so be careful about him. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, Straw Service Star 34? 34.
Good job.
Joe, shoot rockets at these fools. No, we need to shoot at the mans. Okay, now we need to shoot at the chopper.
What did I think?
There's a boat trying to kill everybody. And the tank. And the tank.
What did I spawn? Oh, what happened to our squad? Did everyone get moved over or something? Or did people crash?
Just me and Jeremy.
Okay, well, now we're back with the floor shot.
Alright. Well, if you didn't get him, I would.
Yep, that shot is what we define as goddammit, Joe. Oh god, you killed me! You dick! My straw came back to where you were, and it was close enough that it hit me. Careful, we got an angry chop.
Guys, if I have Jeremy looking up the map.
No more angry chop.
Jabbed.
Alright, I'm done with it. I'll see you
later. No more angry Tony Chopper.
They got way too many jabs up on that roof.
Oh shit, that's right, they have a map. Don't get anywhere near my AT mines, by the way.
So the King's Launch is constantly freezing.
It's probably because you're playing Battlefield at the same time, Jeremy.
No, it's not. It was doing it before that.
Hmm. Interesting. No!
Incoming.
Where?
We're on different teams front. Me, Joe, and Jeremy. The gay crew is holding it down on this team.
Alright, well, I'm gonna
are we getting
go away from
goon
now.
Stacked?
No, we're getting stacked by everything else, though. Mostly by our team.
Wait, we're winning?
Competent to operate a zipper.
Yeah. Well, they got all the BFG guys in the other team, too. Meanwhile, we got XF.
I need Patrona, Jeremy.
Oh, hey, we managed all 3 points now. We probably can't come back from the score deficit, but we're doing okay now.
Double suppression assist. Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, the XF guys are, like, in two of the squads, even.
The XF guys are only paying attention to, like, 2 points.
Leader. What the heck?
Why'd you blow yourself up, Joe?
That's way too many goons.
Just outside your position, have spotted.
He said he was gone.
They're swarming over the hills.
Yeah, the streamer didn't work for you. I said fuck and turned on the TV.
Who said fuck and turned on the TV?
I did.
Okay, losing C a bit.
Oh, oh, almost. That was unguided. That would have been sick.
And I got ran over by a murder boat. That is pretty cool.
Problem, Joe. Run the other way, please, God.
Still, we're managing to hold 4 points. Okay, is A in trouble? A looks like it. Could be in some trouble.
I just got the AA Sean face. Oh, never mind, this is not the AA. It looked like it when I got in.
Low no, it's the same guy the entire round's been sitting in our base.
I was out of the base when I was driving up, but I kinda got blown up.
My impression is all the BFG guys have anime emblems.
So what you're telling me is they're players of Battlefield.
No. Well, yeah. I guess. Typical players of Battlefield can have nationalistic and or Nazi emblems. But anime is pretty high up there.
Everyone's
it's, a terrorist. It's either Nazi avatars, anime, or a lady's butt.
Although, I guess you can give special credit to those who combine the two or three with an anime...
Nazi anime butts?
...butt of a lady with a Nazi swastika.
If you could get a Nazi anime butt, oh god, that's lovely. That's called a birdie, where I come from.
A birdie.
You know, an albatross, cool. But a birdie.
Jesus! There's like 10 of them. The fucking thing.
If only you could put mines in the AT mines inside your car.
Yeah, Ned, that you were super easy to hit in that path, assuming you were flying.
I was, but that's because your Sky Spur keeps shooting me anytime I try to take a different route. Because he can keep pace with the helicopter without stalling out.
Jet. They're all holed up in the building.
Oh, I just hit a tank, a jet with the main cannon on the fucking AC-130.
You can do
it. I'm going
jet.
To say that felt really
no,
good.
No, I can't.
Mm-hmm.
Too little. Oh god. Was that your own rocket?
No.
Did he just bail? He bailed.
Yeah, he bailed.
Oh, problem. I had him until I got you captured by a goon.
Goons never change.
Goons, I'm shaking my fist at goons.
I'm driving a D.
Gross. I'm water driving to D.
And we lost all our points again, and now we got 99 tickets.
We got 99 problems, points are pretty much all of them.
I blame Pro Girl Gamer 420.
What is... She's in the AA? No, she's in a jet. Oh, of course.
Oh, god damn it. Bro, fucking bro, retards.
Fuck off.
Why would you even...
That's a pretty Battlefield name.
Yeah.
It's a Battlefield.
It's probably a 40-year-old.
It's me. I'm
your fucking vehicles are pushed all the way back in your spawn.
Oh god, I'm stuck on it.
It's because your
tree.
Guys have... Spawn beacons right outside our spawn.
Even active can't guard against the Gao cannon.
Yeah, I can.
Wait, what?
I can.
can.
Yeah, it can.
I did not know that.
It can guard against 25s on the little bird, it can guard against the gal.
I thought the gal ignored that.
Nope.
Used to.
Oh, I got it!
I am literally up against the out of bounds by your... Man, they let you get awful close to your vehicles!
Dun, dun, dun.
You know, if it wasn't for the fact that driving a quad bike there would basically be impossible, it'd be very easy to steal from their base.
I logged in on the other team and it was spawn camping, and now people are bitching about spawn camping.
Pretty much. Oh, I got the 4X for the fucking.
Yeah, it's kind of funny how that works, because when we joined in, we were stuck in our spawn the entire round, but.
But then everyone got team switched.
Traveling sister heard of helicopter Houdinis, or for short.
Best weapon not applicable.
I should look at my battle report.
Battle packs.
Yay.